before. Let's get this with the bottom metal piece I already took out. So this one now. Probably in New Jersey's pretty close to ship. Still shipping. One of these is about $12. No, actually it's about 10 in New Jersey. Just a metal frame. Everything about the Xbox is bulky to ship. Something in there. be my 75th Wii board. Side when I'm done with this. There's some more carpet removal. Everywhere. I just want that.
Huh?
Yeah, I know. I thought it would, tomorrow was Wednesday. Today is Tuesday. Haven't heard it today. Hump day. I'm almost done my orders. I'm almost done my orders. I'm finishing up my orders now. And I'm going outside for the day.
Get done.
Is that doing any much out there?
No, I'm going out there in a little while, Mom. I'm finishing my orders and I'm going outside. Yeah, I know. I got to chop away out here. I'll break out my little rails off now. Yeah, I just forgot, you know. Yeah. All right, so we need any one good one. I don't have any that are any good on this one. No, I put everything in there. Everything I had, I put in there.
Warm outside.
Yeah, it's starting to warm up now, so I'm going out and start doing some more carport action in a minute. Chop away at the front of the rails today. Another comment about my workspace not clean, but the stuff I do go that goes through here is crazy. Yes, you have to leave it. Right. I'm gonna do all those next. I'm doing those. That's all I got. It's the only space I have. So hey, it's a little clutter. What are you gonna do? All right. So I'm gonna. Pretty good at these now. screw go off. This might have potential. Hold that spring on. I used to try to clean them without taking them off. Not easy. It doesn't work. You gotta take them off. You gotta pull it out and you take the spring right off. But then it's a pain. I do it without taking the spring off if I can. You can get a little crud out of there right at the edges. I've done about 50. Most of them are the good ones. They're all clean, just pull and go, pull and ship. I'm down to these now. And I might have 20 left. Maybe I could probably make another 5. Maybe more. Just takes time. Doesn't need a replacement battery. I sell these for $12 shipped, pre-shipping. Cost me about $6 to get it out the door. So I'll make a few bucks after all the eBay fees and all that fun stuff. But yeah, don't try to pay like that. Not mine, I got used to these now. That's not bad, huh? And it's just a contact. Unless it's contacts clean. And this goes in there. So, not quite there yet though. If you push it, I can still get past that tab, just push the spring off. And you gotta start all over. Which I don't want to. Yeah, it's saved a lot of Wii board battery compartments. Saved lots of them. Push it. Push it in. Get in there. Not gonna clear that lip. Decide to take the carport apart. It's my full project. Take it all out. Let's get past that little lip right there. Good. Yeah. Oh, these are still good. Actually, most of these are good. They just need to soak. I save everything. I'm pretty crazy with that. Because you can make them more. You can make more. And this one needs to just clean this all out and then clean those out and you're good to go. Oh. I don't think anybody else saves these like I do. And maybe there's someone else out there doing it. So let's go in. Goes in there. Make sure it's behind the little plastic thing. Spring action there. Thank you. these two spaces are on the sync board. Just had a guy give me send me a message saying, hey, it's missing stuff. No, you're missing your sync board, buddy. It's not this. Gaming parts are so hard to sell. Everyone always blames me. I said, no, man. You need to get your sync board. Oh, I must have lost it. Yeah, I don't know. What's your problem? Go.
And it should take about a half hour just to do one.